Welcome. Today I will explain how to use function generator or signal generator. These both are same. Type number of function generator which I am going to explain is FG-100 DDS. This is setup. This is function generator, very small type, hobby type, scope. This function generator I have shown here. This output is connected to DSO, channel 2. And I have connected one 1 kilo ohm load across function generator output. Why? I will tell later. Now what to adjust in function generator? Four things are adjusted. Type of wave shape, frequency, magnitude, offset or DC shifting. Both are same. Before doing 3 and 4, we connect the load at the output of function generator. Just now I told you that we connect a load across function generator. What happens? Function generator output depends upon the load. Suppose you change the load, then voltage will change a little, not much. Now suppose this is the circuit where this output will go, say here, then this function generator will see load as a 1 kilo ohm. Similarly here, if function generator is to be connected here, then this function generator will see load as a 1 kilo ohm. So we will connect. The effect of this load depends upon the output current rating of function generator. Some function generator may have more current output, some may have less. So effect may be less, more, or it may be zero. So better to connect the load here. Now first setting was type of wave shape. In this function generator, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 types of wave shape can be generated. See, this is sine wave. This is this. This is square wave. Now in my case, I have to switch off output and then select a mode. This is square now. Square written. Then press again. Now the square wave has come. For getting this, I have to switch off output. Then using mode, triangle. This, now this will come. Triangle has come. This method of changing will be different with different function generator. Now this one, sawtooth. This is sawtooth. This one is this one. Now next one, RE sawtooth, reverse sawtooth. This is this. Now again we'll go back to sine wave. Sine is sine wave. Now second is adjusting frequency. At present this function generator is reading 10,000 Hz, that is 10 kilohertz. From here to here, I have adjusted for 20 microseconds per column. There are 5 columns, so from here to here, it is 100 microseconds. That is 10 kilohertz. 1 by 100 micro is equal to 10 kilohertz. Now for changing frequency, in this function generator, first I have to switch off, select digit which I want to change by cursor, like this. Now I can increase or decrease, I will increase to 2. Now it is showing 20,000 Hz, means 20 kilohertz. Now I will give output C. Now it is 20 kilohertz. From here to here, this distance is 50 microsecond. This is 20 microsecond. This is 50. If you divide 50 from 1 by 50, it will come 20 kilohertz. So you can adjust any frequency you want. And it will come in any. For example, here, in different mode, square wave also it will come like this. Now magnitude. In my function generator, magnitude can be adjusted using this knob. By rotating this, we can change the magnitude of this wave shape. In different function generator, this arrangement will be different. Now last point is offset. What is DC shifting? See, we have three wave shifts here. Sine wave here also, here also, here also. And this black line is 0 volt line. So this is 0 offset. When this sine wave shifts upward, then this becomes positive offset. If you bring the sine wave down like here, then this is the offset. This is called the negative offset. Now to adjust offset, first we should know where is the zero line. So first I will adjust zero line here in the middle. That is done by coupling. There are three ground, AC and DC. Well, make ground coupling. Now I will adjust like this and bring the zero line in the middle. Now again we will make DC coupling. Now using this part here in my function generator, other it may be different way, I can adjust. See, this is positive offset, this is negative offset. Now there is a switch which just now I pressed. If you press this, offset will be locked to zero. That time if you rotate, nothing will happen. In this case, in another function generator may be different way. So if you want zero offset, using this switch, it can be adjusted accurately. Today we'll close here itself.